this. The Shia, they turned off the Ali radiallahu anhu. He hated Abu Bakr. And Abu Bakr hated Ali. And they were Kaleka enemies. Guess what? Ali named one of his children. And even the Shia will tell you this. Abu Bakr was one of the names that Ali chose for his son. Was it just Abu Bakr? No, he also chose Uthman. They tell you Uthman was an enemy. And who else do they hate? Umar ibn Khattab radiallahu anhu. Umar ibn Khattab. In fact, they make up a fabricated story where they say that Umar radiallahu anhu, one time he came to the house of Ali and Fatima radiallahu anha opened the door and Umar slapped Fatima radiallahu anha in the face. And they make up such lies. Wallahi, if we even entertain for a second the possibility of that fabricated lie, it is an insult for you to say that Ali would name his two sons Umar after a man that slapped not just his wife but the daughter of the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wasallam in the face. That is an insult to Ali. To say that Ali, you named not just one, two of his sons were called Umar after a man who slapped the daughter of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam in the face. It is an insult to Ali. Why would you do such a thing?